There's new pressure on the FDA to ban powdered caffeine. Just one teaspoon of the supplement is like drinking 28 cups of coffee. Top lawmakers are calling on the agency to take action, saying there is too much risk in waiting for laws to be passed. Parents of children who died from taking powdered caffeine are also urging a ban on the products. They say one scoop can be fatal.